an Ethiopian airline flight makes emergency landing in Dakar, no casualties. An Ethiopian airline plane was forced to make an emergency landing minutes after takeoff in Senegal on Tuesday because an engine had caught on fire, an airport spokesman said. None of the 90 passengers or crew were injured, spokesman Tidane Tamba told Reuters. The airline confirmed on Twitter that its Boeing 767 aircraft had to land unexpected at Senegal's Blaise Diagne International Airport near the capital Dakar because of a technical problem without providing more details on the cause. It said all passengers were being rebooked on other flights. Photos posted on the airport's official Twitter account showed the fighters and airport staff posing next to the plane's charred engine with what appears to be foam from a fire hose at their feet.
Thank you for watching. Please like and comment. And don't forget to subscribe.